$1,200. The actual retail price is $2,999. Yeah! Come on up here, buddy. Welcome to the show, man.
Yeah!
I can't believe you're 80 years old, man.
I am 80 years old.
Wow, that's amazing. Good show. You might be ready, but you're good. How long were you in the Marine Corps?
I was in the Marine Corps for 8 years, but four of it was reserve time, and I went to Korea in 1952 and came back in 1953.
Well, Grant, I'm glad you came back, brother. Nice to have you. Hey, what do we have for old Devil Dog here, George?
Some great prizes, Carl. How about a microwave oven, a tabletop foosball game, and a coffee and tea set? First, this convection microwave oven features sensor cooking controls and a removable oven rack. Second, this compact foosball game fits perfectly on any tabletop. And third, the fine tarnish-free pewter on this coffee and tea service is made to last for generations from Salisbury. But you know, Carl, for an 80-year-old Marine, you gotta have something special, so how about a brand? This five-door hatchback comes equipped with a 1.6-liter engine, air conditioning, tire pressure monitoring system, plus paint and fabric protection. It's the Ford Fiesta!
The game is called Line 'em Up. We showed you the microwave oven, the tabletop game, the coffee tea service. All you have to do is slide this little thing right here to line up the right numbers that you need. So the first number that you need is either going to be a 6, 7, or 9. Just slide it to the number you need. This is going to be a 4 or 9. Just slide this to wherever you need it. And this is going to be a 9, 6, or a 5. Just slide this to where you need it. And if you line them up right, you win yourself a brand new Ford Fiesta SE. Go ahead, Carl. Line them up. It says 17. Middle numbers are 4 or a 9. 9. And finally, 9, 6, or 5. $17,953. Carl, good luck. Is he right? No. Let's find out how many numbers he has out of the three. You have one number right out of the three. Ooh. I'll let you change two of the numbers right now. Change any two numbers you want. You have one number right. It's going to make it a $16,000 car. Ford Fiesta. Going to be a 4, or is he going to change it to 9 or 6? 4. $16,453. Good luck, Carl. Is he a winner?
No.
Oh. Yeah, it was $17,000 still. Oh, well. Carl, nice meeting you, man.
Hey, guess what? You got a home gym. That's not so bad. Hey, and you get to do something that hardly anybody gets to do. You get to spin the wheel.
All right.
Right after this. We're going to spin the wheel after this. Don't go away, folks.